Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. Just before 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, at 9:59 a.m., there was a magnitude 5.3 earthquake near Anchorage, Alaska. USGS is saying this is an aftershock from the 2018 magnitude 7.1 earthquake. I have my doubts, but that could be the case because this earthquake was within the mantle of the Earth, where subduction is going on between the North American plate and the Pacific plate. Using Google Earth, here's the location of today's earthquake. And the earthquake that was a little more than 2 years ago, there's its location. The top part of the mantle of the Earth is about 25 miles or 40 kilometers below the surface of the Earth. And I've been tracking, or I started to track, a lot of these deep earthquakes that were happening up here in Alaska and throughout the peninsula. Here you can see 1.5, that was deep, 1.8. These are all within the mantle of the Earth, like I said, because of the subduction of the Pacific plate going underneath the North American plate. All the green pins are deep mantle earthquakes. As the subduction continues, Mount McKenzie is slowly being pushed up because of this subduction and the rising magma that's causing this. They've been having volcanic earthquakes here by Mount McKinney, more likely caused by water slowly seeping up and hitting those hot pockets of magma and creating earthquakes. Here are some of the felt reports that came in. This one from Anchorage, fast and hard. Another one from Anchorage. I think I still have PTSD from November 2019. I could hear it coming and knew it was a shaker. No real obvious damage. Knocked over a few cans off the shelf. It says, holy shit, that was scary. My bird almost killed itself. A violent shake that only lasted about 20 seconds. Shake, rattle, and roll, the third floor. I felt like two waves. Second wave was harder than the first. Lots of rumbling before fairly hard shaking. Lasted a while. Some of the previous cracks in my wall from other quakes have gotten worse. So there is some light damage. Working out at the gym and it ripped through the building. Everything shook and pets ran for cover. Rocking and a rolling, the big jolt and plenty of waves afterwards. Good, a little jolt. Some good shaking going on, but nothing fell over. All is well. What else we got? Very noisy with an extremely loud peak and lots of rumbling as it faded out. Loud and fast, heavy shaking. My dog freaked out. Nothing fell off the wall, but the clock pendulum is swinging. Very loud, low rumbling. Lasted quite a few seconds. Dog had been upset all morning and hasn't wanted to eat. Animals seem to know. It was a big shook, opened my dresser drawers. Shake the whole upstairs, and after the shake still kept bouncing for about 5 seconds. It was a little scary one. Whole house shook. Noisy, seemed to last a long time. Boom, shake. A lot in South Anchorage. Rattles and hanging stuff swinging, but nothing tipped over. Long rumble, leading to a couple good shakes, trailed off slowly, lasted a good 20 seconds total. Some decorations fell off bookshelves. You should know you have a 20% chance of this being a foreshock for something much larger. Like I said, there's been a lot of deep mantle earthquakes lately. Now this post here says reposted at 10:04. Felt like a 6. 10 a.m. Whole house shook for at least 30 to 45 seconds. Fairly violently for about 15 seconds. This person said they had one picture fall off the walls. Another report says, it was scary. I was standing by the couch and all of a sudden everything is rumbling. And I was shaking back and forth and the house seemed like it was rocking back and forth. I couldn't move myself onto the couch from my standing position. Things got knocked over in the fridge and cabinets. Some of the felt reports, Eagle River, 86 responses. Doesn't give a location there. Anchorage, 198 responses. Valdez, 20 responses. Seaward, 12 responses. Cook Inlet, let's check that out. We got two there at Anchorage Point. Doesn't give a location. Seaward, I think I already did that one. Homer, one response. Let's bring this out. Got one way over here. Glen Allen, one response there. Doesn't give the location. I'll pull that up for you. We got one way. Oh, Fairbanks. We got a report from Fairbanks. And we got a response for Manly Hot Springs. And Delta Junction, a response from there. What's this one up over here? Circle, it says. It's a long ways to feel it. They might upgrade this earthquake. It was probably a week ago that I was logging all the deep mantle earthquakes. Like I said, they're all the green ones. They were small, but yeah, deep down in the mantle. Let's bring this out. So did you feel this earthquake, and do you have more damage now that you had before? Like that one woman said, she had cracks in her wall that got. Please put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.